Today, we retake our homeworld. And with it, our legacy.